Tanzania Minister Dr. Augustine Mahiga has died. Tanzania Cabinet Minister Ambassador Dr. Augustine Philip Mahiga has passed away today. He was born on August 28, 1945. IHE is Tanzanian diplomat and former Minister of Foreign Affairs of Tanzania from 2015-2019. He previously served as the permanent representative of Tanzania to the United Nations from 2003 to 2010 and as the Union Special Representative and head of the United Nations Political Office for Somalia from 2010 to 2013. In December 2015, he was nominated as a Member of Parliament by President John Magufuli and thereafter appointed to the Cabinet as Minister of Foreign Affairs. He was currently serving as Minister for Constitution and Justice. He passed away today morning May 1, 2020 in Dodoma. He died after short illness in his home. Condolence was sent by Tanzania President Magufuli to the media today. More information on his death to follow. May his soul rest in peace.